गुड मॉर्निंग स्टैंडर्ड 1B, वेलकम टू द क्लास। नाउ कम 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 चिल्ड्रन, कम विद मी, आई विल टीच यू समथिंग न्यू। टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट ऑर्डरिंग ऑफ नंबर्स। सो यू हैव टू ऑर्डर द थिंग्स अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर साइज, अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर लेंथ एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर थिकनेस एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर फार एंड नियर। ओके, अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर डिस्टेंस, अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर थिकनेस, अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर साइज, अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर लेंथ एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर डिस्टेंस। सो माई डियर चिल्ड्रेन, कम लिटिल चिल्ड्रेन, कम विथ मी, आई विल टीच यू ऑर्डरिंग ऑफ थिंग्स। कम लिटिल चिल्ड्रेन, कम विथ मी, आई विल टीच यू ऑर्डरिंग ऑफ थिंग्स। हे लिटिल पिटल बच्चा पार्टी, चलो कम ऑन, कम 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 कम, लेट अस स्टार्ट। सो दिस इज लेडी फिंगर्स, दिस इज लेडीज फिंगर। सो हियर ऑल ऑफ यू सी दैट दिस, यू हैव टू अरेंज दिस लेडीज फिंगर फ्रॉम स्मॉल, फ्रॉम शॉर्ट टू लॉन्ग। So you have to arrange this lady's finger from short to long. So let us arrange from short to long. This is the shortest. Then it will come. Then it will come. Then it will. See how these lady's fingers are arranged in order from short to long. From short to long, from short to long. Again, you can arrange it from long to short, from long to short, from long to short, from short to long, short to long, short to long, long to short. Long to short, short to long. Hey children, look at how this lady's fingers are arranged in order from short to long, shortest to longest, from longest to shortest. Come see, shortest to longest. So this is arranged in order according to its length, shortest to longest, longest to shortest. So here, see this children, these are trophies. So here you have to arrange these trophies according to their height. So tall, which is the tallest? This is the tallest. So it will be come first, then short, then this and this. See, these trophies are in the order from, this is first, second, third, fourth. First, second, third, fourth. 1, 2, 3, 4. So give the numbering. 1. So here children, this you have to give number from short to long. Start numbering. This is 1. This is 2. This is 3. And this is 4. So you have to give number according to shortest to the longest. Now again I am going to tell you that arrange this according to the longest to the shortest. So this is 1, from longest to shortest. So here 1, then this is the longest, this is 1. Now we will arrange from longest to the 2.
this is 3 and this is 4. So it is longest to the shortest. Okay. Here also these trophies are arranged from tall to short. So this is 1, this is number 2, this is number 3, this is number 4. So see, this is tallest to shortest. This is number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, according to height, tall to short. Now let us reshuffle it. Now we have to arrange from short to tall. See, so we will have to give number from short to tall. So it is 1, this is 2, this is 3 and this is 4. So this is shortest to tallest. Now again I am reshuffling. Now tell me which will be according to the height from shortest to tallest, which will be come first. This is the from shortest and then after that it is number 2, then this is number 3 and this is the tallest, number 4. Okay children, so in this way you have to do in the book also. Okay. So hey my little children, so open page number 14. Open page number 14. Now let us start. Put the things in order. In order means you have to arrange these things according to the instruction. So begin with the smallest object and write 1, 2, 3, 4. So see, look at the picture. This is the picture of cats. So which one is the smallest? Let us find out. This is smallest. So you have to write 1. This is 1. You have to write from here 1. After that this is number 2. And then this is number 3. And this is number 4. So from the smallest object to the biggest object. So this is the smallest one first, then bigger, second, then third, then fourth. So here these things are arranged in order, smallest to biggest, right? Now let us come to this. What is this? This is the picture of balloons. So you have to begin with the smallest balloon and you have to write 1, 2, 3, 4. So which one is the smallest? This one is the smallest. So here you will write 1, then it is 2, then this is 3 and this is 4. This is 4, this is 1 first, 1 number, this is 2 number, this is 3 number and this is 4 number. So here you see 1, 2, 3 and 4. This is the smallest and then this is biggest. From smallest to biggest. Here it will go smallest to biggest. Then this. This is the biggest. Okay. Now let us come to the second. Begin with the biggest object. Biggest object. You have to begin with the biggest object. So here all of you see. Firstly I am going to show you something. See, these are bottles. Okay. So these are some bottles are there. Here. These are bottles. So you have to arrange with the biggest one. With 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is the biggest. So you will have to write here biggest. Start from the biggest. Which bottle is biggest? This one. So start it with 1. Then this is number 2 biggest. 2. This is number 3 and this is the smallest. So this is the biggest bottle. Then it is after that, it will come after that and it is the smallest. So big to small, biggest to smallest, biggest to smallest. So similarly, you have to do it here. So in this picture, here you see, first picture is you love it children, it is your birthday cakes. This is muffins, these are cakes. So you have to begin with the biggest object. Which one is the biggest? This cake is biggest. Okay, so here you will write here 1. You have to write with biggest 1, and then after that we go from big to small. So this cake is smaller than this. This is number 2, cake is smaller than number 1. This is number 2. This is number 1. This is number 2. And this is number 3. And this is the smallest, number 4. This is the biggest, number 1. This is the number 2. And this is number 3. And this is number 4. So in this way, these cakes are arranged from biggest to the smallest. And we have to write the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4. Now let us come to the flowers. See, this is a flower vase, right? So here you see that you have to arrange this flower vase from biggest to the smallest. So which one is the biggest? This is biggest. So it is one, number 1, then number 2, then number 3. This is the smallest. It is in the number 4. So now let us in this chapter you have arranged the order from smallest to the biggest. This is here the cats are arranged from smallest to biggest. Balloons are arranged from smallest boy balloon to biggest balloon. Here in this picture you have learned how to arrange these things from biggest to smallest. So here this cake is biggest and we have arranged it according to the order biggest to smallest. So this is biggest, after that it is, then this third one, this is fourth one. Similarly, this is also arranged, you have to write from biggest to smallest. This is the biggest, then accordingly it is, size is decreasing, kam hota ja raha hai, ye usse chota hai number 2, ye usse chota hai number 3, this is smallest number 4. Now here picture, look at, come to the page number 15. So in this page number 15, here this picture, begin with the shortest object and write 1, 2, 3, 4. So here you see this is a picture of some trees. So you have to begin with the shortest one. Which picture is the shortest? Which tree is the shortest? We have to start from this 1, then this is at number 2, and then see, this is number 3. And this is number 4. Okay, this is number 1, shortest, then number 2, number 3, number 4. Ye sabse chota, ye usse bada, ye usse bada, ye usse bada. Now come to this bat. So you have to arrange this bat also from shortest to smallest. Ye sabse chota hai, number 1, usse bada, number 2, usse bada, number 3, usse bada, number 4. So here the bats are arranged according to their size from shortest to the longest. Okay. Now here tallest. Here we will begin with the object, tallest object. Yahan hum shuru karenge sabse lamba object kaun sa hai. So here this is a picture of frog, elephant, cat, zebra. So we will start, elephant is the tallest, so it will start with number 1. After that, it is zebra, will start with number 2. Then cat, number 3, and the toad is at number 4. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay. Now here all of you see. Come to this picture. This is a picture of 4 girls. We have to arrange according to the height. Tallest to the shortest. She is the tallest one. Number 1, isse choti. Number 2, isse choti. Number 3, this is the shortest. Number 4. So in this way, you have to arrange this girls according to their height, that is tallest to shortest. Okay, so this is your C work. You will have to write C work and put date 24/21 over here. This is also C work. Okay, write date 24/21. Okay, now let us come to this. In this chapter, you have to come to page number 16. In this chapter, here see, begin with the longest object and write first, second and third. Which one is this? Is the, this is a rope. These are ropes. Which is the longest one? This one. So from longest we will start to begin with one. Longest one. सबसे लंबी रस्सी one. Then उससे छोटी two. Then smaller three. Smallest four. So it is arranged according to the longest to shortest. Now here all of you see this is snake. So here snakes. Which one is longest? This is one. Then this is number two. This is number three and this is number four. So here यहाँ पे length के हिसाब से इसे arrange किया गया है. सबसे लंबी one number, उससे छोटी two number, उससे छोटी three number, सबसे छोटी four number. Now here begin with the thickness thickest object and write 1, 2, 3, 4. So here these are books. So we have to begin with the thickest. Which one is the thickest? See, this one is the thickest. So we will begin with the thickest object. ये सबसे मोटी है. ये it will begin with one. Then after that it is two. Then it is three and then it is four. This is the thickest one. Number one, number two, number three and number four. Now come to this pen. In this also you have to begin with thickest. सबसे मोटी pen कौन सी है? ये. This is number one. This is number two. This is number three and this is number four. So this is number one. This is number two. सबसे मोटी, उससे पतली, उससे पतली, उससे पतली. Thickest. Then we go from thinner, thin, thinnest. Right? Thickest, thin, thinner, thinnest. This is the thinnest one. So we will arrange it according to the order from thickest to thinnest. One, then two, then three, and four. So children, this is your homework. HW of 24, 21. Okay, so you don't forget to write this HW and don't forget to write this CW. Okay children, so this thing you have to do.
Hello 1B, so now it is clear to you. So you have to arrange in order the things according to their size, biggest to smallest, and you have to give the number 1, 2, 3, 4. Biggest to smallest, smallest to biggest, longest to shortest, shortest to longest. You have to give numbering 1, 2, 3, 4. So you have to keep in order according to their height, according to their size, according to their length, lambai, chaurai, mot, and then unki distance. Okay, duri. So in this way you have to do this. So it's time for ending. Sayonara. So we will meet again at the same time, at the same place. Okay, now bye.